What's up, folks? Another video, yada yada yada. I'm the Sid Meister. You know all that shit. You know the intro by now. Let's just get straight into it. Next game is coming up, Salford at home. Lucky our way, Catlin away, Warrington at home. Let's see if we can fit that Cass Tigers in game at the end as well. I don't think I've got anything to do around here. Blah de blah de blah. Oh no, not another injury. We're struggling with injuries at the moment. Todd Carney's out. Samet's out to halfbacks. I keep trying to add this guy. Let's do auto assign off. I want Carney with the most treatment. So that stays and I don't have to keep checking on him. I've looked after his 2-day squad announcement. I think we got 3 wins so far, which is good. Salford. Sometimes we do okay against Salford, sometimes we do pretty poor. Chris Riley can play. Shepherd and John. I think last episode I was looking at a centre. I couldn't decide anyone good enough to sign. What was I doing at standoff? I was playing this guy, wasn't I? Taylor, Talo, go, 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 go. Timmy Smith. I'll play my best props from the off. Gregory Bird. Monshaw McShane on the bench, Johnny Malloy, Scotty Anderson, and shall I go with Ian Kirk or Daniel Smith? I'll go with Daniel Smith, I think. Right, let's go. Let's check on the injuries. Aha, it saved it. Nice one, my son. Everyone's fit and ready to go. Nearly done match. Forwards are on fire. Halfbacks, still better than Salford's. Backs are better. Oh, Kevin Luck's not playing. I've got Rangi Chase. That's good, Gustav. Kevin Luck usually butchers me straight down the middle. Let's go, baby, let's go. Kick off. First drive. You're on my scrum compete. What speed have we got for you? 4? 4's my normal speed, isn't it? Yep. It's been a while since I played this, to be honest. A week or so. That was a poor defensive effort. On the wing. Ben Jones Bishop, he's signed for Wakefield Trinity in real life, which I'm same shocked at is an understatement. I did not expect to see that signing. Interested to see to know how much we're paying him. It's only a 1-year deal, but I think he'll play full back and should be a very good signing. Oh wow. Letting him through the middle. Overlap. Kind of thought they might have been going for an engine room overdrive, but they're not. Kind of niggle it back together now. Woods is looking a little bit tired. He's obviously done a lot of work in defence. Bring Anderson on for him. I hope there's a break. There's an offload. Riley's off. It's a race to the corner, Chase is coming across, not going to make it. My mate Chris Riley, he's also left Wakefield this week, or last week maybe. Yeah, this week, last week. Not a bad swap really, Chris Riley out, Ben Jones Bishop in. Another break. Chase is after him, Chase has got him. They're going right. Oh no, Washburn goes on his own. Teasing kick. Another set of six, that'll do nicely. AJ levels are looking good so far. Chance. Oh, nearly. Another good kick. Another set of six. Excellent. Couldn't ask for anything better, to be honest. Tim Smith with a show and go again. He's done that a few times this season, you know, Tim Smith. He's found a sidestep and a shimmy from somewhere. Obviously been working hard in pre-season. Tim Smith, he's announced his retirement as well today. Well, not today, but this past couple of days. He's retiring from the game after his end of season shenanigans with Wakefield, getting done for drink driving and such forth. Not sure what he's going to do with his life. I don't know if he's got a job lined up. But he's retired from the game. He looked injured to me. He looked like he had a bad knee for most of last season. Catch Ben Jones Bishop. Trying half time, it's not what's needed. Also took some energy away from my second rowers. 10-4. We get the ball back from the kick. There's always a silver lining and everything. Feeling rather hungry today. I'm going to have a pie for tea. Steak pie. No side dishes or anything, just literally a pie. I'll just have a pie. Some brown sauce, something like that. That's how good of a chef I am. I go for champagne rugby. Nice little shimmy by Johnson. Richard Owen just doesn't have the legs to get there. Another good kick. Is it? No, it's another dropout. Thought it might have been a try. Keep on piling on the pressure. Danny Kerman, he's made a couple of breaks today. Oh, that's a big tackle. I think that was Tommy Lee who made that tackle, it was. Oh, it's a poor kick this time. Need to keep him out. Good tackle. And again. Poor kick. Very poor kick from Salford. Bring the big boys back on. Right, with these on, we'll do a playmaker shutdown. Oh, no, we'll do a scrum compete to get the ball back. And then might do a engine room overdrive, stuff it. Oh, I meant to kick for touch then. Oh, well, it was probably the right decision in the end. Just as I called my engine room overdrive, I wanted to go for touch. Is what it is. Should get a good charge from here. And we do. Offload to Richie Owen. He's going to get caught by Ben Jones Bishop. Quick play the ball. Danny Houghton's in. Shane sat on the bench. Let's bring Shane on for a bit. Got a correspondent and playmaker shut down. Oh, that was going to be a lovely, lovely break then. Playmakers shut down. Let's put some pressure on. Last 10 minutes. Well, maybe not. Knocked on. Excellent. Another call respond left. I don't think Salford are going to use anything. Shepherd breaking through. And it's a try for Paul McShane. A try apiece for the two Wakefield Hookers. 24-4. The good times keep on rolling down at Bellevue. Man of the match, Danny Helton. I signed a centre, I remember. Signed that guy from Australia, didn't I? Because it took me over the salary cap limit. Don't. Oh, well, I'm kind of glad they didn't play him. I think he's a one. What happened to auto sign off? This guy is well signed. Just for a little bit of experience in the centres to help out the two kids. Dan Sargerson coming in the off season, which is a good point actually. How much did he pay him? 37k. What was the limit? $43k, so he's alright. Still way under the salary cap, but that 43k is a bit dodgy. I think I do have Samet on quite a bit of money. So even like Greg Bird's in the grand, Greg Bird's on 57 grand, which in real life is no. 43 and above. Tom Johnson's just on the cusp of it. Expensive. Samet 44. McShane might be on his way at the end of the season. I might sell McShane. Because I've got a hooker in the a young hooker coming through. This guy. So he's probably going to take over from McShane as the interchange hooker. For fuck's sake! Really? Todd Carney injured, Samet injured, now Tim Smith injured. Is someone taking the piss? He's out for 5 days, but he's going to be tired. Someone's out for 2 days, he's going to be tired. What a load of bollocks. Absolute bullshit. Right, we've got a couple of national, we've got two national 5-8s. Oh no, this is an alliance, I don't want alliance, I want academy. I don't have any national hook up, but no national. This is going to be rough. Stop fucking changing. I have to play Jamie Shaw there again. Do we have play Jamie Shaw, play Reese at fullback maybe? Or I could call up Yowie. Hell, I can't even call anyone up. Well, this guy's at max and he's a centre. Centre is forward and there's national, that's good. See how good he is. Yeah, not bad. Or I could play, I could call this guy up. I'll keep him there. Stupid, I have to call him up and... Oh, it doesn't matter. You should just be like Football Manager, you can select him whenever you need to. I'm saying that Sam is 63. Who did I call? Oh, it was a fullback, wasn't it? It was a fullback! This guy is a centre. Oh, the class is a forward as well. No. Because his loose forward is his secondary position. And Summer is now at 59. It's going to be... Where's Max going? Max. Riley can play, so he played well. Sean Johnson's injured. Falling like flies, man. Play Lenny instead of Owen. The halfbacks. Have this guy at halfback. And James Shaw looks stand off. Go as big, safe as Falls can get us through the game. The only really option I've got. Summer on the bench with... Summit on the bench with... Should I play the hooker there, do you reckon? I'm gonna fuck it up. Oh, I could even play McShane there. Passing. 86 skill, acceleration, creativity. Danny Houghton. 5'8" kid. Let's go with that, eh? See what happens. People want Ian Kirk. Keep going back to his screen, but I want to make sure that they are getting treated. As silly as it sounds, 57, he's not made it, unfortunately. We've still got better halfbacks, believe it or not. With a hooker and a professional rated player, we've still got better halfbacks apparently than Terry Campese and Albert Kelly. That's how much you can't look into the ratings. Anyway, fingers crossed it doesn't go tits up. Just put a good kick in his machine. I mean, they get the general halfbacks and kicking training, so. Graham Horn busting through. Oh, lovely offload. Not so good about Jamie Shaw though. Oh, now he's busting to life. Good kick. He's in touch. Unbelievable. Okay, so call the scrum compete, we said don't. We're in. The standing halfback, Daniel Houghton. After a sublime kick from, I think it was McShane who kicked the ball. I think. It must have been Houghton who kicked the ball. And Kirk coming on at prop forward. D. The bird going for a run. I think I might have said washbook the last game. He said a great bird when he went for a run. Young lad on. Knocked on. He's dropped the ball. Shepherd doesn't make it through. Talalogo does though. Greg Bird's over. Bustling run. Oof. That was a shocker. That was a shocker. Half time, 10-0. I'm happy with that. My makeshift team. Riesling's looking tired on the wing. can't really bring anyone on for him though. Oh, they were just grabbing at him then. McCarthy. Grabbing it thin air. Need to get the shoulder in. That's a good defensive tackle. And again. And again. Unbelievable stuff. Well defended. Up and tired. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I'll have your call respond. As you do. Bird down on the wing. It's a try again by the standoff, Danny Houghton. Come to moves forward, I think. They make a shutdown. Too busy looking at the playmakers to forget about Michael Wehman. Well done, he's knocked on. Oh crap, they're going for a playmaker shutdown. I'll correspond that, I think. Take two on that one. Beautiful. Engine room overdrive. Ian Kirk, fresh off the bench, scores a try. Might be worth another contract, Ian Kirk, you know. Depending on wage demands, of course. It's another victory. We've only lost one so far. Don't want to tempt fate, but... considering it was a makeshift team. Alliance lost. Gotta be won, yay! Doctor, doctor! Get Todd Carney back! £33,000. Still got decent numbers, but he's... Oh, he must have... he's accepted a big one. As has recently Chris Riley. So they're going to need to replace him. I've already signed sergeants, and remember. The rang dog's available. Scott, no, we had a look through all these last time. I don't think there was anyone that stood out, really. Craig Hubie. Yeah, he's 36, is he, in Kirk? Probably best he did leave, to be honest. Anthony Walker, Wakefield player. Catalan Dragons, who we've got back? Carney's back, but he's got one fitness. Summit is at 68. I'm going to have to go with the same team. Racing got tired last time, didn't he? Be Horton, I think. What we done there? What's going on here? Right. Out completely muddled up then. Summit in the reserves with Riesling just in case anything does happen to a forward. Let's get in training. Todd Carney. Check on the injuries. Seventy-one. Nope, doesn't make it. Bugger. Bugger, bugger. Still got better halfbacks. Do have Thomas Bosk. Oh, got in his plane. Thomas Bosk, he usually plays well against us. Can't even get the words out. Got my scrum compete ready for the first knock on. Decent yardage so far. Good kick as well. Good tackle by Telfer. He's knocked on. Ben Pomeroy is available in real life. Was rumoured to be coming to Wakefield, but we're not sure. Shepherd's in. Oh, he's offloaded to Houghton. He scored again. 3 tries in 2 games by the standoff, Danny Houghton. Todd Carney and Tim Smith are going to have a devil's own job getting back into this team. I tell you what, that Talaogo, him, T-A-L-A-G-O, however the fuck you pronounce that name, he's playing well. It's a stupid game mechanics where you can't be upgraded from professional to international, which is annoying. It's down as a professional only, and you can't, at the moment in the game, that can't be upgraded. Which sucks. But they're only a young kid. I mean, how do you know when they're 17 how actually good they're going to be? And he's proven that he can play well at this level, but unless he gets a national, I can't keep playing him when the players are back, unfortunately. All change. Dosh. Big tackle by McShane. I was just about to say, Catlin looked really slow and laboured then, and then they made a break. Look how slow the passing is. Weird, very weird. He must have been offside. I don't think I've ever seen an offside given in this game, come to think of it. I hope Greg Bird's off on a dart. McShane's going to follow him. Shaw's not going to bother. It's a poor kick that is. I'll let him off. It is what it is. Maybe we should have the other guy kicking it. They've got engine room overdrive, I'm responding to that. Don't fancy that, thank you very much. They might get over here, Catalan. If he could have offloaded then, Tonga. It was poor, was Willie Tonga when he came over to Catalan in Super League. I was very disappointed with him, to be honest. No way has he got that down. Try of the century, Ben Barber stuff. Unbelievable try. Can barely believe it myself. Encourage. Do we get the ball back or do we kick off? Do we get the ball back? Oh no, we're kicking off. Oh man. Je déteste le kick off. Je dois la receiver. I don't know if receiver means receive in French, but I don't care. What am I, a fucking translator? No, I'm not. I'm a rugby league team manager. Who plays hookers at standoff? Oh no. This isn't looking good. This is looking like we're going to need to stem the tide of a playmaker shutdown. 5 minutes into the second half. Momentum is everything in this game. There we go, we got the ball. What did I tell you? Playmaker shut down. Hey! My unknown man who took me over the salary cap. Terrible kick. I'm gonna go with the engine room overdrive straight from the off. Ah. That was a shame. It is what it is. Shame back on. Experience. Oh, I knew we were going to catch that. I see it happening. Yeah, we fucked it here. We're in trouble. They have the momentum. Told you. Could see it happening from a mile off. You can just tell, and sometimes there's nothing you can do. But if we had a kicker, then we'd be in the lead, I think. Oh no, we wouldn't. I think we'd still be 2 points below, behind. Scrum compete. Ah, bugger. Well, the game gods are conspiring against us, I think, with the injuries and some questionable tries for the Catalan, but we'll get on with it. Not one to moan too much. Training, we've got a playback. Mr. Johnson. Welcome back, son. Straight into training. Samet should be fit by now. Not sure about Mr. Carney. Carney's still some way off, to be expected. Samet's still some way. What is Samet doing? 82. Really don't want to play out and hooker much more, to be honest. Stand-off, sorry. Maybe we'll try and meet Shane there this time. Just for the change. Ian Kirk back in, Summit on the bench with Riley. Let's just check the recovery, the injuries. Currently less. What am I looking at here? Assistant cannot announce 19. Oh, fucking hell. can't move him back. I might play him. 85, I might play him. Gamble, but it's a gamble. What can I do? Nice break. Nice first touch as well from Sam, a nice little kick. Knock on. And we're in. Sure does get tired quick, does that Wayne Yorston, if he does a couple of drives. Marty Russell chased down. I think they'll score with Warrington. Oof, that was close. All defended. Richard Owen. Get the big fellas off. I could see him scoring at some point. All change. What the fuck? Oh, nice. Oh, what did he pass for? Should have carried on running. Just want to compete, get that ball back. Thank you. Okay, not long left. Burning through interchanges though. Didn't have the legs, it old lad. Did not have the legs. Oh, Interesting, Samba's got more energy than his halfback partner. Very interesting, dear Watson. It's a knock-on. From Stephen Ratchford, of all people. Don't expect to see that from Ratchford. You do expect to see that from McShane, though. Need support. Didn't get it. Samet scores in his return. Cool. They've got engine room overdrive, but they don't have the ball. So I'll lay off the call respond, I think. Shane's having an absolute birthday, he's going to be caught though. Teasing kick. Andrew Mova drive. Oh, lovely little bit of footwork by Shepherd, and he's in. Need some kicking practice. Great try, Mr. Riesling. Full sight, the Rugby League team manager gods are shining on me this game. Compared to this last one. Can't complain at that. Oh, I don't have a scrum compete anymore. I don't have a playmaker shut down though. Good D, boys, good D. Oh, it's a fight. It's an high tackle. Nice, good victory. Samet played his part. Benny Harwin again with the man of the match. We've unassigned coaches. Finzi Academy. Oh, that was quick. Wait, Easter. I think we're at Easter. Shall we do this game? Shall we? Go on then, we'll do this one last game. We're at 55 minutes. We'll do this last one, why not? Why not? Big local derby to end with. Lucien's got a nice try so he can play. Tommy Johns is not quite fully fit, but I will. I'll play this guy. And Chris Riley, I think. Todd Carney's nowhere near fitness. You know the score by now, and we will go with Daniel Smith. Maxi Reserve with Ian Kirk. Can't be overdoing the training. Taking a long time to recover his summer. Had a better team on paper, but you never know. The energy level's looking a bit weak. They've got a Latu playing. Only if he's related to Vita Leo Latu. Away at the Tigers as well. Daunting place to come for the wayside, especially for your Wakefield. Oh, we didn't need that. That was a fourth or fifth tackle as well. So it didn't need him making a break. Oh, that guy, they don't even have an overdrive on them making yardage. They have now though. They'll respond to that. Now they're going to kick it, but... Oh, what the fuck? Really? We've not touched the ball yet. Okay, maybe we have, but doesn't feel like it. We're getting burned here. He's going to catch him. Getting absolutely burned. I'm desperate for subs. Rod user call responds, which is not good. But 2 points was better than the 6 points, which it could have been. Here we've got the ball. Oh, what a nice offload there, and another one. We've got the champagne rugby out. Oh wow, that was lucky. Little girl just dropped it cold. Great break, McShane. Get the ball back. Penalty, see if we can get something. Oh, so close, inches. Fucking hell, we scored right in half time. Scott Anderson, you little beauty. Charging over, wow. It's been all Castle for the Tigers, but we're going leading. And we look knackered. We look shattered. They do too, to be fair. Hell of a contest so far. They're going for Mad Dog, I can't respond to that, but they've got the ball. Regardless. What the fuck kind of tackle was that? I think they might score. Hopefully they give a penalty away. Come on, Cass, give a penalty away with your Mad Dog. Call's gone. This is tight, is this? I'm really trying to concentrate, I'm checking, thinking who I can bring on, who do I need to, should I save interchanges, shouldn't I? Four kick, thank you. Only went to use my last two calls. Sidefoot shut down. And we've got Tom, see if we can score from this. Yes, we can. Overdrive straight from the kickoff. Oh, he got out then. Close game. Three changes left. Oh crap. I think we're home safe. Whoa. Wow, another victory. Let's have a look at the league table before we say goodbye. That's not the league table. We are second. Played 9, won 7, lost 2. And oh, we've only conceded 78 points, that's good. Best defence in the league. Right, a little bit longer than usual, 1:05. Thank you for watching, bloody bloody blah. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, and I hope to see you next time. Cheers, guys. Bye.